It's a fierce love for you, and I have one thing to say. Please, please, don't have any time for you. Go sleep now. Go sleep now. No, no time. Sorry. That meme's been stuck in my head for a long ass time now. Ever since I literally watched a video of Simon doing, I think it was one word interview, Toby and Ethan or some people. But anyway, today we are going to be doing a modded map on zombies on Call of Duty World at War. I'm not deciding which one yet. I did try and record this last time, but it didn't work, unfortunately. So, let's do it again. I'll try and find that same map I had, because it was a good map. I will take me out the game and all that, so I'll get back to you guys in a minute. I'm back. My computer crashed. Not my computer, but the game crashed and it wouldn't let me get off the game, so I had to restart my computer and I lost it. So that was annoying, but I didn't find it because obviously I had to restart my whole thing. So I'm pretty sure it's test one, if I'm not mistaken. Is it? Yes. So we are going to be playing Zombie Desert, which you know, it's just fun. It's just zombies in a desert. There's the thing. So yeah.
Activision.
So let's do it. Hopefully it looks alright on the video. I'll quickly check it now, just in case. Never mind, alright. So this power has to be done. I have to get 5 rounds done to get it. And this is a mystery box, I have to do 3 rounds in order to get it. So I guess we just get started, let's go. Boom, boom, boom. But I'm never recording with OBS because I think I got it in a good state. That was purr for me, that was purr. Just, you know, cook it. That's a good game. That was a good nade, that was a really good nade. Come on. Take my video will get copyright if I played the song that's in this. Right there, that TV. It's a catchy song. Alright. What's this? Yeah, I know what that is. SG42, that's 44 even, not SG42. Pretty sure that's the actual gun's name. If not, then I'm just... Fucking hell, I forgot that falls, I thought it was falling on me. So there's quick revive. May as well get it. Does this work in this game? It does. That works, I'm pretty sure.
I don't think it was using that anyway. Shit. Running low on ammo.
Yeah, running low on ammo. What's that? 1,500. 2,500. Oh my god, these guns are expensive. F to knife, and it's really risky, but I mean,
no ammo.
Oh, 3 points, I guess.
Die, maggot whores. Gonna get me some ammo.
Right. Grab the shotgun. I know it's a shit shotgun, but not actually. In Black Ops 2, it's fucking mad. Pretty sure. Was it? Was it a good gun in Black Ops 2? Never really used it. Okay, never mind to do it. Yeah, do you think I'll get a copyright if I put that song on? The endgame song? Because none of my videos seem to get copyright, so... I mean... It is anime, but it's good. I don't know why, it's a good song. And for everyone that checked out my song on Spotify, I wish. For everyone who's checked out my song on SoundCloud, thank you, thank you, thank you. 1,052 listens. I did not about die to that. And I'm. Thank you, guys. Thank you. See, when I'm concentrating, right, I normally have this song played, because like, running, and I'd just be running around in circles. Oh, I need power for that though. Why not? Yeah, I do. I need power for that. Leave me alone, guys. It's a good song. That was a good nade. That was a really good nade. Like, holy shit. But if you want a link to download this, I will leave a link in the description below for you guys to download this for yourselves if you play this. I'll leave a link to the website that gives you modded maps and custom maps and such. I've got Nooktown on this. You won't expect that. Okay. Oh! I've never used it in ages. I mean, the headshot on that is fucking mad. Let's juggernaut, let's go. Wait, why am I? Knife on the instant kill! Does it work? Yeah, it does. Alright, that's fine. I don't know why, I play zombies. Obviously because it's chilling, sit here just shoot some zombies. But I do just play zombies to try and improve my aim, if you know what I mean? I mean, is that just me who just plays zombies for, or did you get to play it for the fun? Because that is fun. It just popped clean up. And yeah, they're not a nice challenge, but see, there's like, when there's a lot of them, it's like a challenge. And like, yeah, you can just go and sit there and spray right through them all, and obviously, boom. And all that, but like, still, it's a good game. Good game of zombies, where you can, obviously, you know. Shut up. I don't think my aim really improved that much anymore. But. Yeah, I don't use zombies for it. I just think zombies is good for like improving your aim. In my opinion. Cause you're shooting things that move towards you, and there's dogs as well. And they're not normal dogs, by the way. They're not normal dogs. You can see. I'll use this, cause look at them. It's a dogs from Black Ops 1. The canine unit dogs. Right, this refills my ammo anyway, so it's fine. Alright, now I can get this over there. I know what that is. That's like the, what's it called, the pistol from Halo? This plasma pistol. I know I just get rid of one of my guns, but look at that. Boom. I mean, it's going through them, but still, that's good. Boom, 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 boom. It's not my favorite. I'd rather something else, but it gets the job done. If it gets the job done in a game of zombies, it shouldn't really matter. Right, now Ben. Oh shit. That's something I do, don't know why. On insta-kill, if I missed, I shoot them. All I do. Yeah, you're just running. Cool. Nope. Alright. No knife in, that's just too risky. I can knife you. Mega horse, okay. Alright. What's this? Claymores. Right. Claim this. Favorite gun out of all CODs. Yeah, I forgot, I just already have you. But I'll use you for your points. That park over there is good for this map. A wise choice. Jesus fucking hell. There we go. What the fuck is going on? Right. How do I use... I forgot how you use. Like grenade launchers and everything. Shit. How do you use grenade launchers? Right, how do you use. Like, shotgun thing? Oh, shit. Oh, he's dead. How do you use him? Ah, it's 5, right. Look at you. I mean, that was a crawler, so I'll have to test it on her. Big Donny. Oh yeah, some rounds there is bosses in this map, so if you download this and you expect no bosses, there is bosses, but all it is just 2 bullets and dead. Never mind. Aim for the head with this and dead. Alright, just up the antis. Alright. Clean up on aisle 4, motherfuckers. I should stay over here. To just gotta have the runabout. That's my eye, and then do this, press 5. I'll probably last a long time, so I won't be recording all of it. Actually, I might record all of it. Yeah, I'll record all of it. Alright. Easy enough. Need more ammo, but we can use this. Hopefully I get the thingy soon. Oh shit, I forgot you spawned there. Come on, come on. I mean, these little bastards do help you a lot. They're just nippy as fuck. Use all the shotgun bullets and then go on to the... Okay. I need this to drop because I'm pretty sure this... I can't remember where that is actually. Bomb! Oh. Alright, come on, come on, come on! That's right. I'm just gonna have to walk. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit. I'm not dying like this. Way too dangerous to knife on an insta kill on rounds like this. Oh, right. Obviously, I need to know what the actual damage is, so run about until insta's done. Throw that old grenade in there. Wow. Wow. If I could use them, let's just say the noise I made. Oh. Ah. Alright. Make sure you go check out Alex's channel. Does pretty good videos. Don't know if you saw his message. I was going to do two horror games today, but I already explained why, what happened, and what happened to the thing. So if you haven't seen it, I'll link it in the description below, and it'll be at the end of the video as well. So, hope you enjoyed this video as well. I'm going to be a while here, so like, grab snacks, grab what you can. I just sit and have fun. Alright. Oh my god, oh my god, no, 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 no. I nearly killed myself there. Any perks? No. That perk is a drop, man. Please tell me it drops in. Does I need it? Can't do my job if I ain't packing heat. Wait, what? Oh, I thought it had 40 in it. Don't know what I'm needing double points for, but I'll take it. I mean, oh, what the fuck I'm doing? I hate when you shoot their heads off. They're still running through you. a good add to the game, obviously, but still, it's like really annoying. Come on, fuck off! Oh my god, why am I so bad now? I'm trying to get that shotgun, because that shotgun's so good. Oh. You dropped it off. Oh, fuck. This is a good gun, this is good, this is good. This gun is pretty good. So wow. Oh shit, that mission box fucked me up there. Come on, I touched in my hand just for that kill. Let's do this, do that. Pack this. Oh my god. Yes. Alright, I'm fine. Got my shotgun. Headshot. What am I doing? Fucking hell. We got a bastard. But the only times I've died in this game is getting trapped in like a corner or something. That's the only way I can get trapped. Killed in this game. Cats is lying there like a Frenchman. Oh, fuck off.
Man's best friend? I don't think so.
These things are hard to hit. I hate dogs in this one. That's the only downfall of this game. Well, this map, even. The dogs. They're so small. Please tell me that's got a drop from the sky. Mm. I don't know if it's just me or does that. The run start and sound like. What's it called? Mob of the Dead? Tell me if I'm wrong. I'm getting a lot of messages. Oh, perfect. Real fast. Oh shit. Come on, die, bitches. dodge, but didn't do that much damage. Wow. This is mental. I haven't played this map in ages as well, so I don't mind excuse, so I'm just saying I haven't played in ages, so it's like, should I go? Oh no, I regret that. Oh wait, okay, right, no, okay, I know what it is. Right. Fuck. All right, so that's OP. Probably more OP than Pack Punch, so let's do that. Let's do that. Do this. Do it again. Do that. Any zombies? Oh wow. There's a lot on the right side though. Thanos and a gun. It just like, and a gun. Well then, excuse me, I hear you guys popping up. Reload and shoot in the head. Run. Do that and bam and then do that. So that's stopping him. Well, let's get a bunch of them. That's a lot of deaths. Come on. Where'd it go? Like, legit. Oh, fuck them. Didn't last long. Well, I did, but not as long as I like to. Fuck this up now. What's that? Oh, what's that? Oh, it's an AN as well. I mean, that's like the worst gun possible for this run. That's like the worst gun for this round, these rounds, so let's just do this. Or should I get that? Nope, I'm keeping this. This is amazing. See what I mean? It's amazing. Oh, we got bastard, hello. And plus, it's my favourite gun in any game, technically, out of any World War. Apart from the M1 Grand, that's way better. Dempsey's a fucking badass. That's right. Dempsey's the fucking badass. So what's this? Oh yeah, bastard. I need to watch him where I'm going. I need to watch him where I'm going. Oh wow. Anyways, hope you guys did enjoy the video. That was Zombie Desert. Excuse me. It is very such a plain map, and yeah, set on my profile. I'm making a new one right in front of you guys. Obviously, I'm gonna have to rip it. Is it possible to do that? No, it's not. What's it possible to do? Nothing, let's just do that. Oh. Got it. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and all, and let me know what I should do next. Come on, that's F or V. Fuck it. Toggle. I don't want to toggle it because that's just like not my type. Lean right, lean left. Oh. T. Free look, yes. what? Into that, there we go. Use E. Right, so, all you enjoyed, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and all, and let me know what other maps I should do, and I'll leave a map, I'll leave the maps to download in the description, probably, if I can be bothered, because I've completely forgot what website was on. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Peace. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. 713 through the 281, yeah, I'm riding.